When Tommy is Tarula, he was is a journey. Try to try to even come out of his book. He was just a pair of yes. Hello, say Tarula. Meow, say the yes.But Tarula now is tensing. What to do to make Tom feel at home? She put a tiny saucer of milk outside his box and waited. Then she was shining in all around the house. She even drew a map so he can't find the better place or can't map it.This was a map made. Tarula shouted from his very own back door. She even made him a special toy. Tom was amazed.It's how well Tarula understood Kat. She seemed to know it's那个意思，意思 ，yes，
哦 ，exactly，
exactly， cause he wants to find a simple pearl or a mirror. In no time at all, Tom had a.Settled into his new house home perfectly.
Tom decided that since Tarula seemed to be so good at cat, he should try to be a human. But he didn't tell anyone. He just secretly followed Tarula around and took notes in his little black book.One morning, Tom got up and went to the bathroom. He brushed his teeth and combed his whiskers. Then he got dressed and had breakfast. By the time Tarula came downstairs, Tom had already made her a special toy to play with. By the way,Tom seemed to be getting better and better as a human. Tarula's cat was not improving at all. She got in a tangle with the string. She spilled her milk.
She got stuck in the door. And she catnapped in all the wrong places.But Tom remembered how patient Tarula had been in waiting. So he waited and waited. Before long, Tarula began to settle into things nicely. at bedtime, Tom laid his clothes neatly on the bed. Tallulah purred sleepily. And that was what Tom knew that the time was right. The next morning, Tom got up early and went to the pet shop. She's beautifully house-trained, he said. She will make a lovely pet for somebody, but could I exchange her for a puppy? Oops, someone has not been very nice.